the film Finding Fanny, Arjun Kapoor and Deepika Padukone. Well, I'm sure you are all waiting to talk to both Arjun and Deepika. And may I please request you to follow the rules, same rule, raise your hand, use a mic, say where are you from and questions. And please remember one thing, today's press conference is about Goa tourism as a destination partner for Finding Fanny. Subject, please keep to the subject so that you can get the answer which helps you to write a story. 1 minute, can I see your hand up please? Okay, can you get a mic?
Okay, from OFM.
Sir, aapke sawal khatam nahi hue, kal to sawal jawab kiye the mere sath.
Aaj manch dusra hai na.
Manch. ऐसे नहीं लग रहा स्कूल का माहौल है, इन्होंने रूल वूल बताया और फिर हाथ ऊपर करके बहुत ज्यादा वेल बिहेव्ड हम सब फील कर रहे हैं। आइए,
सवाल आप दोनों से है कि गोवा में शूटिंग करना, क्योंकि ऑल ओवर वर्ल्ड आप लोग शूट करते हैं, कितना मुश्किल, कितना आसान और कितना मजा आता है?
अच्छा, मैं बता दूं, मैं आज तक शूटिंग के लिए हिंदुस्तान के बाहर गया नहीं हूं, तो वर्ल्ड वाइड मैं नहीं पहुंचा, ये पहुंच चुकी है। मेरी सारी फिल्म इंडिया बेस्ड रही है। जहां तक गोवा की बात करें, अंग्रेजी में तो जवाब चलेगा। There's a certain colloquial flavor that Finding Fanny needed because of the language. English was very important because it's based in a very local sensibility of Goa. It's not the touristy side alone. Normally in films, you tap into the more known side of Goa, in the sense the more visually known side of Goa. The heritage and the history of Goa that Homi wanted to tap into because he's based the film there. He wrote it there. It was imperative that we find a unique interpretation of it for it to look unique, for people to get excited also to see a new side of it. So it was a fantastic experience to discover for us. We've always been to Goa as tourists and enjoyed holidays. But this time I got to see so much more of Goa that possibly I wouldn't have if it wasn't for Finding Fanny. It's a beautiful place, wonderful people to interact with. I think there's a certain energy that Goa brings to you, which is about just being and not about running. Like Bombay ki energy ek hoti hai na ki bhaga daud, khach khach khach, Deepika Deepika Deepika, khach 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 khach. Ye in sab ko agar hum Goa le jaye na, to wo bhi aaram aaram se ki ek ek karke photo lenge.
Deepika, aapko to Goan food bhi pasand hai aapko.
Yaar main bhi ready hu, mujhe le chalo tum log.
Deepika, आपको गोवन फूड भी पसंद है? और
बहुत ज्यादा, इनफैक्ट आई फील लाइक आई एम हाफ गोवन, क्योंकि मैं मैंगलोर से हूँ और बहुत सारी सिमिलैरिटीज हैं बिटवीन मैंगलोर एंड गोवा। तो फूड डिपार्टमेंट मेरा था। मैंने एक आइडेंटिफाई किया एक लेडी को जो घर से, मतलब घर का खाना बना के वो बेचती है। रेस्टोरेंट का खाना नहीं है, ऑथेंटिक घर का खाना है, बट गोवन टाइप। तो वेरी मतलब प्राउडली मैं रोज उनको फोन करती थी बाय लंच टाइम और कहती थी कि आज हमारा इस वक्त को पैकअप होगा, तो आज का मेन्यू ये। एंड बाय 7:30 शी वुड कम, यू नो, लाइक हाउ मम्मीज ब्रिंग अ टिफिन विद गरम गरम गोवन फूड। एंड आई थिंक दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ गोवा, कि अगर आप एकदम टूरिस्टी कुछ चीजें करना चाहते हैं तो वो भी है, और अगर आप कंप्लीटली मतलब सेक्लूडेड रहना चाहते हैं और प्राइवेसी चाहते हैं तो वो भी मिल सकता है। But I think Finding Fanny के द्वारा हमको, like Arjun said, we got to discover a completely different side of Goa. Usually जब हम जाते हैं, होटल में जाते हैं, जो रेगुलर चीज़ें हम जानते हैं, होटल्स, लोकेशंस, रेस्टोरेंट्स, वहीं जाना होता है। But thanks to this film, I think we got to discover a completely different side of Goa, जो शायद बहुत साल पहले वैसा था, which is a good sign, which means that they've still preserved the city for what it is, and yeah, we had a great time.
Konkani bolti hain aap, agar kuch ekak shabd bol dein hum log.
Bhai, haan, Konkani ulaita.
Sohail from Glam Shama. Just needed to know, this is a Goa event. and you won a sari actually, and it's totally contrast in fact. Like Goa ke baare mein agar hum kuch
Goa
ke baare mein agar kuch baat kare, so it's about beaches, it's about like swimsuit and all those things. But then you have come in a sari today. It's totally a contrast thing, like once.
Goa belongs to India.
Next question, please. We just have 10 minutes, so if you all.
Yeah, good evening, Arjun. This is Vijay Shankar. Did you recognize? For I had danced for Gunde.
But the Gunde. Sir, you are just dancing. I can't forget you.
Thank you so much. What I want.
Sir, you were the third Gunde who came in shooting during the shooting, not promotion during the promotion.
Thank you. What I wanted to ask you was, what was the most exciting scene of this movie? Yeah. Both of you, please.
What was the most exciting
scene that you had?
Yeah, but honestly, as an actor, actor होने के नाते answer करूँ, for me the whole film was exciting because it was such a big test for me to perform in English, to go out of my comfort zone in my fifth film. So everything was exciting. I was really excited to share screen space with all the actors, work with Homi because I loved his work, to be able to tell a story devoid of the typical song dance routine. All those factors excited me to do the whole film. In isolation, to take out a scene, aapne trailer mein kaafi kuch dekh liya hoga, toh I think you guys can see the film and then tell me what you guys thought was my best scene. I've put my best foot, my 100% in every scene.
Yeah.
I've put my whole body forward. Isliye chaata bhi badh gaya inse, maine body ko zyada hi aage forward kar di thi.
Maybe Deepak ji, you would like to add to that.
Sorry, sir?
Would you like to add to that?
Please add to it.